Why do we fall in love with someone who can't love us back?
Okay, now.